I'm trying to intro a video here.
Oh, okay. That's alright.
You've ruined it now. You've ruined it.
You don't usually do the intros anyway.
That could always be windy. I've got markyg here.
Playing.
Everyone's playing. Second game. Lights out.
Why have I got to be so short?
Why you gotta be so tall?
Don't you know I'm not useful at all?
Yeah.
At this point,
you're
meant to be finding all the rooms.
Right, here's markyg.
That's over.
Right, left, right. We can't jump.
The mouse is sick.
Yeah, don't know properly.
Is it not?
No. Double click for all the time. They should press it fast.
Holy Jesus Christ.
Right click to turn lights on when you hit the switch. And open doors.
So just try out.
You've got to do nothing till later on, so.
Let's try it out first. Oh, Jesus Christ, that's dark.
There's a torch somewhere.
You have to find a torch, it can be in any location.
Let's play at midnight, let's not.
Oh no, that's not the opposite, you have to do that.
You don't have a choice, it does it anyway.
Oh crap.
Do not go down the hole.
Yeah, and don't right click on the CD player, right?
Why?
Because it's very loud.
Is that bad?
Yeah, because on each turn, you'll hear a noise to say when you've got to look for something or stay still or do something.
Oh yeah, yeah, I saw something there.
Yeah,
don't go down the hole.
Don't follow it.
Actually, I'm going to do that room alone.
There's nothing to do in that room till the end anyway, so you
till the end?
Yeah.
That's when you've got to go down the hole.
You can just look around now. This is your time to find the torch. You've got till 12 o'clock for something to happen.
The torch is usually in one of the bedrooms. Sometimes it appears when the game started, it's quite punish.
It's going a bit slow, isn't it?
You can run.
Oh yeah, shift.
Yeah, you can't leave, the door doesn't open.
Can't go out for a door. Yeah. I tried that when I first started. Don't be alarmed by that, I don't know why it does it.
Are you sure, Chris?
Yeah, it's just the door opens on its own.
Get your hands out your trousers.
Oh my god, no. Oh no. Nope. I didn't jump the fuck there. Shut up, mate.
Usually this is where the torch is, on the floor, but sometimes it appears when the game starts and it hits midnight.
For those of you who don't know me, I'm simply petrified of clowns.
And dolls and mannequins.
And dolls and mannequins. And ventriloquist dummies as well. I am. I'm absolutely screwed with
it. Hopefully he doesn't do what Jordan did and throw the fucking mouse at the TV.
Why?
Shit himself.
Jesus Christ.
Actually, she got to show Mark the funny black man.
Oh, yeah.
It's for the funny black man.
It's a funny black man, he does horror games.
Well, there's a game of that I saw on my channel, which is called Play With Me. I don't really want to play that.
You played that, didn't you?
On my channel?
Yeah.
Yeah,
Play With Me. I played it on VR.
Yeah, but the PC is a lot.
Oh, you're a lucky bastard. That light is usually never on.
Is that where the torch is in that bedroom?
No, it's in the other one, but it...
I hope something's right. What the hell's that?
Yeah, there's no point reading.
Yeah, there's no notes.
You can write
it. I think they want to kill me.
There's a point
to
do
that. That's charming.
You know the bedroom you've just been in? When the game starts, the torch appears on the floor.
What the fuck?
My game started.
Oh no.
Right, when you hear a giggle, you need to look at the little girl and stare at her.
Do not let the doll off your screen. Go back into the other bedroom, you might find a torch.
Not that one, the other one.
This one?
Yeah.
There, pick it up quick. You can push F to use it. Turn it on.
Or left mouse.
For left mouse button.
It's easy, it's a mouse.
I'm already scared, my heart's already pounding.
It's meant to have controller support, but I cannot wire it up.
Let's hide something.
I'm going to giggle.
Hopefully find you.
Hey!
Did I just show
yourself
in the bedroom?
Why is it on dark?
Is the lights out?
Oh yeah, we turn the lights
out. She turns the lights out.
Oi, bugger off, mate.
Find the girl.
She'll be somewhere near you.
I don't know that.
Right behind you.
Oh! Jesus Christ.
Try again. That wasn't even a good scare, that word. You can see your face.
Where's my beard?
There.
You've got to change a pair of boxers for them in case.
I think I'm halfway through. Fucking hell.
You might need a shower as well.
Yeah.
When you hear that, it means you have to look for it. She will be somewhere really close.
Normally, she'll live in the same room.
Don't look at her.
So did you have to look at her?
You have to do the opposite. It doesn't tell you that, but you do.
Yeah, we had to look at her, didn't we? Yeah. We're all confused.
Did I ever record my first reaction?
Yeah, but I think you deleted it.
What the fuck was that?
Remember, don't go down there.
So take it, I don't want to give you a...
Not yet.
No, not too
late. My hands are actually sweating.
I play horror games and
burn. Hands are sweating, heart is racing, this is more than I can bear.
Glenda. Gosh, where is she?
She's there,
baby,
on the
box. Oh, fucking sneaky little bitch!
Is she jumping on your bed?
She's nasty looking.
I don't know if that's a light or not, because I've never played it this loud.
She's got a whole thing. Stop now. Both just
go
to each other with that
light.
Can't
turn lights on, you know.
Look for a switch.
Does help.
See,
when you go dark. Fire, I'll keep your torch on, because I haven't lit it as well. He doesn't have any battery life, so.
Is it not? That's alright then.
She's just turned the light out, by the way.
That bothers.
Don't ask why that door does it.
Find her! Find her!
Why are you only getting the dab pose? Normally she's hugging you as well.
Wait, what?
The hug one, she's like this.
It looks like she's trying to give you a head though, because her mouth is a circle.
That's just creepy, man.
Yeah, she has her hands out and her mouth is like wide open, ready for head.
Oh, there's one where she covers the face.
Oh, she does pretty shit people, don't she?
Ah, she's gone, that's right. Other thing that I'm not meant to be in here.
No, she has a carriage.
Yeah. It's the first place you find Emily at round 4, but then I don't know what you do after that, she died.
That's enlightening.
I know.
Is it me or is it
boiling? It's boiling in the room. I don't need to be in here, man.
You don't know where you were. You just don't put it down.
Find her.
I'm going to knock this screen off in a minute.
Oh,
babe, I see you. How's your big boo?
Oh, well, don't fucking stand up.
See this?
That's true.
Peekaboo, if you go close to
it,
you can see
him.
It's really shit. Just don't let her off your screen.
Yeah,
how shit is that peekaboo?
She's
going
to cover her face.
It's the worst peekaboo ever.
She's gone. I've got a soldier, I'm not a soldier. I quite like that song. I'm back in the boat.
Mark's going back in the closet, you don't want to come out yet?
Hey, I want a bit open.
If you're ready to come out.
Dickhead.
You don't fancy Chris as well like Luke, do you?
Nah.
You're not going to start stalking him.
He hasn't stalked me recently, though, I know what.
That's because we've blocked everything that he can get hold of because he's wanked so you leave for something. I forgot we were streaming.
I don't think Chris cares.
For anyone who doesn't know, Chris got stalked by a man who said that he liked watching his ass wobble. And for some reason my pool was on fire.
She don't care.
What about that? That's pretty
good tip. I've heard him go around in circles.
He's only a small house. If you look at the pictures when he gave, it's actually a two-story house, but there's not any stairs.
Where are you? You little bitch. There you are. Did you do a dab again?
Look at the day.
No, I thought left down with the river. I think we're pretty good at it.
This is a robot. Next, you've got a doll and a clown.
Oi.
Now.
Oi, now.
Right, when you hear a stay still.
With the clown, isn't it?
No,
not like that.
Nope.
Well, that's real nice.
Shakes. I just have one. And then when you hear the giggle, you've got to find the girl. You've got both of them.
And if you're unlucky, you get the laugh and the giggle.
Yeah, and you're fucked.
Unless you're really looking at the girl.
You're going to try and get her nose or fucked.
I'm scared. I don't like glasses. I don't like nose.
Well,
you've got to keep the
lights switched on.
What is? What is?
What's on the cover?
No.
What's on the cover?
Find her. How are you?
Quick. Try behind you.
Oh, yeah. Your fingers are.
See her mouth.
Stay still. How horrible, girl. Is that bad?
Right, he's now gone. When you hear the hoo, it means he's gone.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Fine.
Let's get her again. Quick. Your torch is off. That is the most lucky as anyone's ever been. You talk to
you. So I had a giggle. Do you want to look around?
Nope. You've got to keep it on your screen. Or she kills you.
And
giggled. Find again.
I don't like this game.
She's raw bullying him.
I'm waiting for the clown, then the giggle.
Yes, we'll be unlucky.
Oh, barks.
Nice punch. When it's up and around, that's when it's hard.
Yeah, when you've got to stay still, but you hear her giggle.
Oh, so it's gone now then, yeah.
Yeah.
It's the...
You hear the sigh and it's gone.
Yeah, he's upset that he didn't move.
You're going to make me move, bitch. I want out of here.
Let's keep all lights on. Just for advice.
could be that laugh from zombies.
Bitch.
I know what it is. I'm legit scared. Hey, yo.
They're not attending. Find her.
Again?
Yep.
Why are you doing this?
Again.
Good news is you get to start from the round you was on. Did not just.
You haven't
got one
already.
Fuck it.
I'm
not a little breather fast.
Tell everyone how you feel.
I feel like shit.
Make sure you talk to our YouTubers.
Shout yourself out if you like.
Oh, excuse me. That was not
all moved, but
that was Chris.
That was 10 out of 10. That was 10 out of 10. Yeah, Chris is out. Good job. Subscribe to mine on my channel, Weekly Vlogs. Sorry, didn't want to say. Oh, no.
They call them blogs, but they spell it as vlogs and irritates me.
No, it's a vlog.
It's a fucking blog.
Okay. There's blogs and there's challenges as well.
No, she's all about blogs.
Blogs are the same.
No, they're not.
Oh,
vlogs are video.
Blogs are writing.
Vlogs are video.
But still, write blog instead of vlog. Blog
is when you write things down.
I said blob.
Blog is where you document it.
What a blob is one of them? I thought a blob was when a woman was on a period.
On the blob.
Right, you ready then, Marky G?
Oh, yeah.
You can show Mark me on Slenderina as well.
I don't know if you watched it or not.
You just watched me on Slenderina.
Which is really open.
No, I don't watch that one. Is that scary?
No, no, I didn't really get any gameplay. She was just randomly decided to play it. So I thought, okay, I'll get the camera out.
You're taking the piss.
What?
I think I prefer to play that, to be fair.
Come on, Mark.
This game's giving me the shit.
Can's empty.
What the what?
Click on the U.
The U? Oh my god! Go compare pubic hair. Is it fair? If you're a ginger, then you're a man. What's this going on for? This video?
Nearly 20 minutes.
Bloody hell. I just got it. Poof.
If you need to speak to my old probation worker this day, I'm still on probation and I'm not. My manager's come back to me requesting more.
I want
to
get out! I'm
going to contact your probation.
It's just there, I can see it, it's just there.
Them to confirm the details of your if you can also try and contact them. She's not my probation worker anymore. I've just got to try and see if I'm
using the right.
I forgot to tell Andy, my mic is actually picking up.
Yeah.
shaming you. Status.
What shall I have?
Pissed off because she had a letter from her fucking solicitor.
Maybe.
She put all over Facebook and she could get her son back. And someone's talking about her. Wait a sec, do you want to shut the company?
SpongeBob, Mr. Tate, I wonder about the space monkey, cause I'm the queen.
Shout out to Dagger every time that song. What's that, learn it?
Yeah.
And shout out to Hustle Howard. Hey, where are you? Where are you? Oh, bollocks. Bollocks.
Find her.
I can't find her. Where are you? Yes. No, she must have become a sore clown as well. Bloody hell, man.
That was markyg playing every month, but I got something. Oi!
Subscribe to Weekly Vlogs.
Check out his channel, Weekly Vlogs. Copy off my description.
I'll comment on in the comment section.
Yeah, put it in the comment section. Subscribe to this channel. Like the video if you liked it. Dislike it if you didn't. Obviously. And peace. Oh, wait, break it.